Today, the city of Farmersville is honoring its most famous son. It is Audie Murphy Day, recognizing one of the most decorated soldiers of World War II. Murphy received every military combat award for valor available from the United States Army. At the age of 19, he single-handedly held off a company of German soldiers for over an hour, and then he led a successful counterattack while wounded and out of ammunition. Most of us probably know Murphy also as a well-known movie actor in the 1940s and 50s.